6 this morning, and Chicago's Office of Emergency Management is advising people to get ready as temperatures soar into the 90s this week. NBC5's Patrick Fazio.